Bobby Darling got happily married to businessman Ramneek Sharma in February 2016. But now looks like all is not well between these two. Bobby ने अपने पति के खिलाफ केस दर्ज की है. Bobby ने कहा है कि Ramneek ने नशे में होते हुए उनको बहुत मारपीट की और उनके पैसे और प्रॉपर्टी भी छीन ली. Bobby has given some gruesome details when she said that he hit him so much that she literally peed in her pants. Bobby revealed that his partner immediately after their marriage bought a car with his money and even asked him to be made a partner in their flat. She has even mentioned that her partner had unnatural sex with her. Well, life seems to be really complicated and torturous for Bobby currently.